Baby? Baby, what's wrong? No. Why would you even think that? No. No. No, you didn't disappoint me. No, why would you ever think that? No. Come here. Oh my God, come here. No, 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 no. No. No, I'm never gonna be disappointed in you, no. Oh, sweetheart. It's okay. God, I love you so much. Why would you think that? I could never be disappointed in you. No, no, stop it. You did not fail. You didn't fail. No. No, you didn't. You didn't fail. No, 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 no. I won't let you say that. It's not true. It's a lie. It's a lie. It's a lie. You didn't fail. Just because you didn't get what the outcome that you wanted doesn't mean you failed. You learned something from this. You grew. You didn't fail. You tried something, and trying new things is hard. It is not easy. It took a lot of courage to do what you did. It just took a lot of courage. I'm never going to be disappointed in you if you try. And that's what you did. You put yourself out there. You took a risk. And I know this one didn't work out. And I know that sucks. Trust me, I've been there. I've been there. But you didn't fail, and you didn't disappoint me. You will never disappoint me. Honestly. Yes, you won't. You won't do that. I don't care. I know I can't see the future, but listen, I know you. I know. Yeah, I do. Yes. I see the smart, sexy, beautiful, wonderful, amazing, kind, loving, just this beautiful person that you are. I see it. Of course I do. I see it every morning when I wake up and I look over and I see you. I see it every night when you kiss me before you go to bed. I see it. That person can never disappoint me. That person makes me proud every day because I get to spend that day with you. That person is you. You make me so happy. You make me unbelievably happy. You bring so much joy into my life. Yes, you do. More than you can even know. Without you, I am lost. I am a plastic bag blowing in the breeze, but you give me direction. You give me purpose. You ground me. You keep me here. You keep me sane. I need you. I do. I do. It's okay. It's okay. I'm so proud of you. I am so, so proud of you. Every day I get to spend with you is a gift, and I cherish it, and I don't take it for granted. Just know that, okay? Honestly, you have to believe that, because it's true. It's true. You're like a work of art. You're a masterpiece, and a sculpture can't see its own beauty because it's on the inside looking out, but for those who pass by and see it, they can say that it's a work of art because they can see every facet of its being, and I can see that in you. You are a masterpiece. You are unlike anyone else. Honestly, I am so lucky to be with you. Every day I wake up and I wonder, what did I do to deserve this? What did I do to deserve being loved by someone like you? It's true. It's so true. might not believe me, but it's true. You fill my heart with so much love and so much joy. I can never be disappointed in you. You can never upset me. I mean, yes, there are times where we drive each other crazy. And yes, there are times where we fight and we argue and everything isn't daisies and roses and violets and any other flower we can think of. But at the end of the day, I love you. I love you so much. And I will never, ever, 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 ever be disappointed in you. Yeah. I mean that. I honestly mean that. Okay. It's gonna be okay. Yeah, it is. It's gonna be okay. What can I do to cheer you up? What can I do to make it better? Yeah, well, I'm gonna go cook dinner at some point. Whatever you want. Just name it. Name whatever food you want. I don't care. I have the pantry stocked. The fridge has food in it. I can make whatever you try me. Push me. Give me something hard. I will whip it up. I promise. And it'll be restaurant quality, if not better. And 30 minutes or less, or get your money back. There's a smile. There's my girl. I know. It's okay. Yeah, and then after I make whatever you want, we can do whatever you want. You want to watch movies? We can. Want to watch Hulu? Netflix? I can just watch you play video games. You still haven't played Bioshock Infinite yet? We can do that. Or if you want, I can just go in the bedroom, wrap my arms around you, and just hold you until you fall asleep. Yes, and you can also bang my brains out if that's what you want to do too. That is also very much an option. Okay? Okay, good. I'm sorry, baby. I'm sorry you feel like this. I'm glad you're feeling a little better. You mean so much to me. Never forget that, okay? I love you.